magnetile structures. Today we are going to be making the 3D rhombus. Alright, start by laying out two equilateral triangles like this. Then put two of these like this on each side. Then it will make one, two, three, four, five. It will make a hexagon. And if you did it right. This, and then snap this together, ding, ding. That is how you make the 3D rhombus without a triangle in the middle.